Raiden, what's wrong? Raiden! Raiden!
All right. I'm going to take a quick break, but we'll be back to clear the path and have Emma cross to Strut E.
Raiden, where do you think you're going? Your job is to safeguard Emma. Give her a safe passage with the PSG-1.
Oh, do I got drugs? I need drugs. I'll get it one of these days. Well, that was a bad start. Woof. Also, I forgot there's claymores out there, which I need to deal with. Boom, boom, boom. I've never played this game with headphones. And goddamn, these bass lines are sick. Jesus Christ! Thank you.
This is Snake. Can you hear me?
Yeah, nice and clear.
I've reached my sniping position on Strut E. I'll provide support fire from here.
Right. Do me a favor and take out whatever I miss.
Just call me when you want me to shoot.
Yeah, I don't need you, Snake. Now let's talk to someone else.
Stay out and give her cover until she makes it safely across the oil fence. Use the PSG-1 to snipe out anyone who tries to interfere with her progress.
Everything's okay here.
Emma?
I'm okay, thanks to you. You're better than I thought.
Oh, shit.
Emma, you okay?
Yeah, it's kind of like having a guardian angel. I could get used to this.
How are you, Emma?
Okay, I think.
How are you, Emma?
Okay.
Right. Emma's in trouble. Target Vamp only. Do not under any circumstances hit Emma. Aim as precisely as you can. Right. Emma's in danger. Take out Vamp now. You'll do serious damage with a headshot. Aim for his head. Don't forget to pick up more ammunition for the PSG-1 when you run out. They should be close by.
Raiden, Emma's been stabbed.
That bastard. How bad is it?
She's conscious, but the bleeding's bad. I'm bringing her over there right now. Raiden, get that disc over here as soon as possible. I'm afraid her time's running out.
I'll be there. Snake, what's your situation over there?
Emma seems to be, doing something to GW's defensive capabilities. All we need now is your disc. You'd better hurry. I don't think she's gonna make it.
How's the bleeding?
Just get over here. You'll find the coast is clear with everybody aboard Arsenal right now.
Understood.
Right, we're in the computing room on B2 of Shell 1's core. Emma's not doing so well. Get over here as soon as you can.
Colonel, I've reached Shell 1.
Good. I see you managed to make it across the oil fence.
Jack, hurry. Emma should already have reached the computer room.
The only way to stop Arsenal gear is to have Emma introduce the virus you're carrying into the system. There's not a second to lose. Get yourself to the computer room on the B2 level of Shell 1's core. Emma is not doing very well.
Jack, hurry.
Tokugawa! Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm wearing my Gray Fox t-shirt. Tokugawa, heavy manufacturer. Let's go. I believe that company was introduced in Police Knots?
Are you going to shoot me?
It's fine. Just one of these. Bop bop. Oh, they don't work when they go in the water. So we are literally racing the jamming clock. Oh, shit. All right. Man, I really would like to know what's going on at Strut F. God, fuck.
How's Emma? I think he got some internal organs. We can't stop the bleeding.
Hal?
I'm here.
Got the disc. Emma set everything up. Apparently, all you have to do is pop in the disc. That should insert the virus into the AI.
Is it working?
Just leave it to Emma. What the?
An antibody agent?
Damn! The connection's been cut.
Is the virus upload complete?
I don't think so. The count stopped at 90%. Autocon.
I don't think Emma's made any mistakes.
But
a portion of the worm cluster might have been altered after the disc left Emma's hands.
By the Patriots?
Will the virus still work?
I have no idea.
Hal, is everything all right?
It's all right. Everything's all right.
Good. At least I won't be adding another page to our family's dark history.
Yeah, that's right.
What if the virus doesn't work?
Either destroy that thing or take out Solidus and his men.
How do we get on board?
I don't think we can. Unless somebody inside gives us a hand.
Hal. I always...
What is it?
Wanted to see you again.
Hey, what's up?
You don't hate me?
Can you turn my light off?
Never.
Thank you.
I never wanted to get in your way.
Yes.
I never wanted to hurt you. I thought that with Arsenal, if I followed in your footsteps, I could be closer. I just wanted you to look at me. Look at me as... as a woman.
I could never do that.
Don't be so honest. It hurts.
Sorry.
Can I ask you one last favor?
Sure.
Call me Emma.
What?
Please call me Emma.
What's wrong with EE? Emma? Answer me. I didn't leave you. Because of the accident, I had a relationship with your mother.
She seduced me. And it went on. My father's death was no accident. He took his own life. It was my fault, all my fault. Forgive me, Emma.
Attention! Arsenal gear is ready for launch. Evacuate the upper levels immediately.
Sounds like they're cutting this area loose. What do you mean?
It means we're gonna sink.
We have to get the hostages out. What about the camera repairs?
Done.
We won't be able to get everybody aboard. We'll just have to take as many as we can.
My sister... won't be able to come with us.
We will be commencing the countdown shortly. Personnel in the upper levels, head for the evacuation area immediately.
I'm always the survivor. Why, Wolf?
Onicon, take care of the hostages.
What about you guys?
We got other arrangements. There's our ride out of here. Anyway, we're gonna have to sink that thing if the virus doesn't work.
I should be going with you.
You've got your job, we've got ours.
You mean, I'd only get in your way?
Wrong. Only you can save those hostages. Got it?
Right. Listen, the two of you won't be able to destroy that thing. Eliminate the enemy. That's your only option.
Try to get as many hostages out as you can. It's a short flight to the shore, so don't worry about overloading the Kamov.
Leave it to me. I miss you. We're the same.
Both you and I, we were always alone. Always. We only wanted to be loved. We were always waiting. Waiting for somebody. Somebody who would love us, but we were wrong. You can't wait to be loved. You have to go out and find it. 4 years ago, I realized that you can't just wish for a happy family. You have to make it happen. I only wish I knew that sooner. I learned that I could love, as you probably did, Emma.